नमस्ते, दिस इज रमेश नायडू फ्रॉम टारगेट स्कूल. टुडे टॉपिक ज्योमेट्रिकल कंस्ट्रक्शंस पार्ट टू फॉर नाइन्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. राइट, सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी नो अबाउट हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर, एंगुलर बाइसेक्टर एंड 60 डिग्रीज एंड 120 डिग्रीज. राइट, इन दिस वीडियो हाउ वी ड्रॉ 90 degrees and 45 degrees and 30 degrees. Right? Observe carefully. The first. Draw angle AOB is equal to 90 degrees. Right? And justify whether it is correct or not. See, angle AOB equal to 90 degrees. So here 90 degrees can be written as, observe carefully, 90 degrees can be written as 60 degree plus 30 degree. Okay, right. So observe carefully. The first of all, we have to draw a ray OA. Right. It is a ray OA. So O is the end point. OA is a ray, right? Now angle AOB equal to 90. AOB, I think B here, right? So the next step is take compass and with some radius, see like this, with some radius, don't change this radius. Taking O as center, draw a long arc like this. Okay? Right. Okay, don't change this radius and take this point as radius. Here the arc meet OA at this point, right? Take this point as center and with the same radius draw first arc on previous arc, right? We know very well the first cut represent 60 degrees, right? And second cut, taking this point as center, draw another arc on the same long arc. It is a 60. Right? Observe carefully. From here to here, 60. And from here to here, 60. The total from here, total how much? 120 degrees. Right? But we want only 60 plus 30. So it is 60. It is 60. So in that we need only it's a half. Right? So now bisector this angle, it is a first 60 and it is a second 60. Now bisector the second 60. So now we have to draw angular bisector, this angular bisector, right? So take some radius, as usual take some radius from this point as a center, draw an arc with the same radius. Take this point as center, draw another arc to meet the point at B. It is B, right? Now join OB. Okay. So now angle AOB, it is 90 degrees. See? From here to here, 60, 60 plus from here to here, 30. Here OB bisector this angle, see. So from here to here, 30 plus 30, total 60, right? So from here to here, 60 degree plus from here to here, 30 degree. Total from here to here only is 90 degrees, right? So in this way, we can draw any angle, right? So which are standard angles. Now justification, whether it is correct or not. See, how we justify it is 90 or not. Observe carefully, very simple. So through this point, draw a ray like this, that is a C. So here angle AOC is 60 degrees. Angle AOC is 60 degrees. and angle COB is 30 degrees. Angle COB is 30 degrees. Now angle AOB can be written as, angle AOB can be written as angle AOC plus angle COB. Angle AOC plus angle COB, right? Angle AOC, we know very well, AOC, that is 60 degrees, plus angle COB, COB, this 30 degrees, the total 90 degrees, right? So in this way, you can practice many problems, 90 degrees, yes, try yourself here also. Yes, go for a second. Draw angle AOB equal to 45 degrees without using protractor. Only we use compass and scale, right? So 45 degrees. 45 degrees is half of 90 degrees, right? 90 degrees by 2 gives 45 degrees, right? So in this construction, first we have to draw 90 degrees. So how to draw 90 degrees? We know very well in the previous problem, right? So first of all, draw a ray like this, that is OA. O is end point and it is A, OA. And next, take compass and with some radius, taking O as center, draw a long arc like this, right? And again, taking this point as center, draw first cut, it is 60 degrees, and second cut, again it is 60 degrees. Total how much? 120. From here to here, 60. Again, from here to here, 60. But 60 plus, we want 30 only. So it is 60 degrees. From here to here, 60 degrees. Now bisect this angle, right? With the same radius. Don't change radius. Right? So once again, listen. Taking O as center, draw a long arc like this. Okay? With the same radius. Take this point as center. Draw first arc. And second time, from here to. Like this. Right? And second 60 degree bisect. Bisect this angle. From here to one arc and from here to another arc. Right? Now join through this point like this. Say it is C. So angle AOC, it is how much? 90 degrees. 60 plus 30 is 90 degrees. But we want only 45 degrees. 45 is half of 90. So from here to here, how much? From here to here, 90 degrees. Now bisect the angle 90 degrees. In the same way, take some radius. So from here to here, 90 degrees. So taking this point as center, draw an arc like this. And with the same radius from here. So here to here, 90 degrees. That's why we bisect 90 degrees. Draw another arc to meet the previous arc up to B. Say it is B. Now join OB like this. So angle AOB, here OB is angle bisector of 90 degrees. So in 90, it is a half, that is 45 degrees. It is also 45 degrees, right? Here angle AOB is 45 degrees. Right? So in this way we can draw 45 degrees. So before going to draw 45 degrees, first you have to draw 90 degrees. Next, bisect the 90 degrees. Right? That is 45 degrees. Next, go for third construction. 30 degrees. Draw angle 30 degrees without using protractor, by using only compass and the scale, right? The first of all, we have to draw a ray like this, right? This so ray OA. Okay. Next, so 30 can be written as half of 60. 60 by 2 gives 30 degrees, right? So in this case, first I have to draw 60 degrees. 60 degrees, we know very well how to draw 60 degrees, right? Take compass and with some radius. Taking O as center, draw a long arc like this, right? With the same radius, don't change this radius. From here to taking this point as radius, center, and with the same radius, draw an arc on previous arc to meet at a point. Right? So here the first cut represents 60 degrees. Now join. It's like this. It is 60 degrees. Right? AO, say it is a C. AOC is 60 degrees. From here to here is 60 degrees, right? So if we want 30 degrees, means we draw angle bisect, rough angle AOC. Now bisect this angle from here to here 60 degrees, bisect this angle, right? So take compass and with some radius, first take this point as a center, with some radius draw an arc like this, and take another point, this point as center, with the same radius draw an arc on previous arc to meet at a point, that is B, right? Now through O, passing through B, draw a ray like this. See, here OB is angular bisector of angle AOC, right? So OB, bisect angle AOC. So from here to here, total 60 means it is 30 degrees, and it is also 30 degrees. Here angle AOB is 30 degrees. Angle AOB is equal to 30 degrees, right? Next, so 15. So 15 is half of 30 degrees, right? So 15 can be written as 30 by 2, that is equal to 15 degrees. Half of 30 degrees, right? First I have to draw 60 and bisect that, we get 30 degrees. Again, we bisect 30 degrees, we get 15 degrees, right? See, first draw a ray, that is so OA, right? And take compass, and with some radius, taking O as center, draw a long arc like this, right? And again, taking this point as center, with the same radius, cut the first arc, right? It represents 60 degrees. Say it is a C, okay? Through these two points, draw a ray like this. So here angle AOB from here is 60 degrees. Sorry, AOC. AOC. It is 60 degrees. Now bisect 60 degrees. Take this point from here to here 60 degrees. Now bisect this angle. So that taking this point as center, with some radius, draw an arc like this. With the same radius, taking other end of point as center, draw an arc with the same radius to meet at a point, say it is D, right? Through OD, draw a ray like this. So it is 30 degrees. See, from here to here 60, from here to here 30. Here OD bisect angle AOC, right? It is 30. Again bisect this 30, we get 15 degrees, right? So from here to here 30 degrees, 30. So objectively angle AOC 60 degrees, and angle AOD 30 degrees. AOD from here to here 30 degrees. Now bisect 30, we get 15 degrees. So from here to here 30 degrees. So these two end points as centers with some radius. Don't change radius. Okay? Draw two arcs like this. The first arc and the other end. Right? So these two arcs meet at a point B. Now through O, draw a ray OB. Right? So from here to here, it is 15 degrees. Angle AOB is 50 degrees. Right? That's it. So in this way, we can draw any angle which is standard angle, right? So 75 degrees also we can draw, 75 degree. So how we get 75 degree? 75, 60 plus 15, that is 70, 60 plus 15, that is 75 degrees, right? Next, draw 75 degrees and 105 degrees without using protractor, by using only compass and scale, right? See, so 75 degree, how we draw 75 degree? So 75 degree can be written as, observe carefully, 60 plus 15, 60 degree plus 15 degree. Gives 75 degree, right? So first you have to draw 60 and after that 15. 15 is half of 30. 30 is half of 60, right? So observe carefully. The first draw a ray like this. Okay. It is O, A, ray, right? And the same as usual, take compass and with some radius, see, with some radius, taking O as center, draw a long arc. Like this. Don't change radius, right? So don't change radius, with the same radius. First taking O as center, with some radius draw a long arc like this, right? And again, take this point as center, draw an arc on the long arc, right? The first cut. From here to here 60 degrees, right? And from here to draw another arc on the same arc, we get another 60 degrees. See, from here to here 60, again it is here to here 60, right? And we want 60 plus 15, 60, in this we want 15 only. So, but from here to here 60, now bisect this 60, right? Take this as point as center like this, and again like this. So say this, see, through this point join OC. So it is 60 plus 30. See, 60 plus 30, total 90 degrees. But we want 75 only. 60 from here to here, 30 degrees. In this we want only half. In 30, half is 15. Now bisect this 30. From here to here, 30. Bisect this 30, right? So take compass and this point as a center and somebody draw an arc like this and with the other end from here to here only 30. Now we have to bisect this part only. That's why we should take these two points as centers. Draw two arcs like this. Right? Now deni half cheyalanukuntunnavo aa two end points ni chesukoni arcs draw cheyalchustundi. Right? From here to one arc. From here to another arc. These two points meet, these two arcs meet at B, right? Through B, join OB like this, right? So 60, it is 60, from here to here 60, and here to here 15. Total 75 degrees, right? Here angle A, O, B. AOB is 75 degrees. See? So AO from the from here 60. AOB 60. AOC 90. Right? So angle AOB is equal to 60 plus 15, 75 degrees. Right? Next to 105 degrees. So 105 can be written as 90 degree plus 15 degree. Use 105, right? So in the same way, first you have to draw a ray OA like this. It is so OA. And take compass and taking O as center like this, draw a long arc like this. So with the same radius, draw first arc from here to here 60 degrees and next to from here to here another 60, total 120. So but we want 90 plus 15 means first you have to draw right angle. So 60 in that we want 30 only. Bisect this angle from here to here 60. Now bisect this angle means take these end points as centers, draw two arcs like this. So meet at a point that is C, join OC. So it is 90 degrees, but we need extra 15 degrees. So 60 plus 30, it is 60, it is 30, 90, and it is from here to here 30. So from total 60, in that it is 30, it is also 30. But in this 30, we want 15 only. Why? Because means 90 plus 15. So in this part, we want 15. So bisect that part only. So bisect this part only from here to here 30 degrees. Right? Bisect this. That's it. So it is B. Now join OB like this. Right? Here to here 15. The total 60 plus 30, 90 plus 15, 105 degrees. Angle AOB. The total angle AOB, angle AOB is equal to 60 plus 30, 90, 90 plus 15, 105 degrees. Right?